Is this the whole experiment? It's just that you can catch the bubbles?
Don't say it like
that. I feel like, well, I just don't know if this is breaking any new ground. I am Dr. James Morosini, and this is my cohort,
Gavin. Hi.
Hi, Inverse. I'm Brittany.
I'm Alicia.
We are here to do a very official science experiment today. Even the tiniest amount of oil and dirt on your skin can puncture the surface of a bubble, making it pop.
Remove.
Do you want to remove that one?
Here, I'll...
So bubbles will magically bounce and not break.
Remove the top of your lid of the bottle.
Yes.
Done.
I cheated my way through all of chemistry class.
How would you cheat? Did you ever write stuff on your hand?
I did my leg once under shorts,
I was pretty stressed in all my science classes. You know, creative, aloof brain.
Yeah.
Add 2 tablespoons, 30 milliliters, of dish soap and mix well.
I remember having to do like a controlled experiment one time. Yeah. It was so mad. Like I collected a bunch of snails. I put them in like a plastic thing with like, you know, a terrarium type thing with like lettuce and was like, how much lettuce do snails really eat?
I can't even describe it now, but I just had a bunch of wine glasses and put different amounts of water to see what the tune would be and how that happened. But when they asked me, why did it happen? I couldn't describe it like right now.
You're like, science, it's just science.
Oh, carefully remove the plastic ring with scissors.
How am I supposed to cut through this with scissors?
You got it. Carefully remove the plastic security ring. Oh, I think you can just cut the...
Oh, it's just this part?
Sixth Sense is that's the one that sticks with
you the
most.
That was a classic, hey? What does he say? Say the line.
I see dead people.
Look into the camera and say it.
I see dead people.
I think the one that sticks out for me is 7.
I love a good plot twist that you're thinking about for a couple of days. You're like, damn, I can't believe that happened.
I mean, that's an easy one for you.
James is the perpetrator of psychological horror in real life.
In reality, neither. I'd like to live my life peacefully.
It's more fun to play the villain, I think.
Right? Yeah.
Because the victim's just going, no!
I think so too.
100%. I think being the villain, being the one like causing the drama, is much more fun.
Wow, no way. I didn't actually think that was gonna do that. Oh.
I think we've spent so much time with each other that our mannerisms have kind of like
morphed.
Yeah.
We're like a whole ecosystem.
Yeah, we're like a little unit.
It's a different kind of movie because we have ownership of all these different characters. It's like, we're not just one of them, we're all of them. Mm.
This was an indie that we were all just like excited to be a part of. We kind of just were like, let's play.
No way, are you kidding?
I've always thought like how interesting it would be to be like in someone else's shoes.
I'll have other friends come over. I'm not doing
that. I'll watch everyone else do it.
I would be my husband.
Oh,
he's
that's
so,
so
cool.
Cute.
I would be him.
Let me be like president and I'm gonna change it all up and I'm just gonna...
I do not want to be the president.
I'm gonna be like, tampons are free for everyone, you know.
I want you to become president now.
You know what I mean? Otherwise, maybe I'd be something like, I don't know. I think it'd be cool to be like Beyonce and be like, you know, go on like stage and feel like what that would be like.
Oh my God, the nerves.
I mean, but does she get nervous? I don't know.
Oh my gosh, she has an amazing quote. She's like, if I don't get nervous every time I go on stage, I know I'm not doing what I love to do anymore. Even Beyonce gets nervous.
Yeah.
We'd get there, the sun would be setting, and then we'd have like, just like all this, we'd all just be awake the whole night. Just like,
it was mad.
It was so fun.
Remember we were like, oh, like you put in this like crazy mirror, like theater room that was right at the bottom of the basement. Mm-hmm. And they were like, no, that was here.
This room's a little freaky and I feel like it's freaky sexually. And then James waddles down and goes, people definitely have sex in here.
There was a sex room.
A lot of vagina sculptures. That house was cool though.
Is it like this?
That doesn't look right.
Oh, pull away.
That's it.
With one
Oh, it's doing it! Oh, science!
Such grace.
I can poke it with this nail.
I'm making snow. This is sodium polyacrylate.
Science.
It's expanding. Whoa, it behaves like snow.
They made snow.
It's Christmas.
It's all right.
Look how Alicia made this beautiful worm egg. Look at this, guys. I don't know if you want to touch it.
No, I don't want to touch it. Like, barely wanted to make it.
I mean, the movie's about, like, how much we all want to be one another, and how at the end of the day, like, it's really about how you learn how to be yourself.
That was beautiful. Shoot that look again.
It's about learning how to be yourself.
Thank you.
Thanks, Inverse.
Thanks, Inverse.
Thank you, Inverse.